Okay, I'm gonna move my crown wall. So, that's serious.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yeah.
I still can't read these.
Okay. I can't walk those shit. Oh! Yeah, I want issues. That's THQ, so. Perfect. I got to do that anymore. That was perfect, because I forgot that. Okay, alright, let's So, third episode is up in here. Somewhere. How is it? I feel a lot better. I am.
That wasn't so bad.
I think it worked out. Yeah, I think it worked out. Yeah, it looks a bit more. Okay, this way, I am.
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
Yeah, well, I get the guy. It's more fun.
No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
Yeah. Sí, así es. Vale, tuve. Sí, okay. Okay, can't go in yet? No, okay. Here's somebody shop for two. It's right. I'm gonna shop maybe two.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
Okay. Well, yes, that's an alpha boy. But we
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah. That's the point.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Yeah, yeah,
guys. Have fun. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
I didn't see it. Oh. What is that out there? You see that light beam?
The path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
I think that was him. It's kind of like him, okay. Yeah, oh my god, it was very kind of like him, okay. Hey, what's this now? Ah, okay, right, good one. That was a good guy.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Yeah, maybe that can go to their guide.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Well, definitely you go far out. Oh, you gotta see that happen.
That ended. It matches the one on the door to Yildheim into your step. The giants did come here.
Yep, I think one. That is so easy. Please take that up in here. Please take that too. Yeah.
remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Alright, I'll go. I'll move.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. I think there's a second life or so around here.
Oh! Yeah.
In a cave? Weird. Oh, yeah. How do you think that got up there?
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe the riddle will help.
Nothing.
Boy. Hey, okay, it is for me. Oh yeah, Oh yeah, but you can't use one. So I have a third, probably.
Yeah. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Yeah, I think, because, boy. You look pretty.
Okay. That looks right.
For that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
Yes, it does.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, You're serious?
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history.
Yeah.
Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk.
Yeah,
this isn't really big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Yeah, I Mm-hmm. Oh. Hey, ooh. I'm looking for it.
You see something up there?
Oh, I'm off. Crying probably. I can't play a kizzo, so about him, yeah. Finally, we go after it, yeah. Yeah, this is really it. Oh, yeah. It's him, like, normal.
This is a lot of bodies.
Yeah, a lot.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we want help. Down.
The statue! We made it across!
Yeah.
Read it.
Sir! Oh! This is Durothorn, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Hey.
Boy!
I've seen this language before.
Yeah,
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Yeah, for the girls, it's a lot more. But it is a good estimate.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
No, okay.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Yeah. Okay.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, that was just... Okay.
What are you setting up for?
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
It's a good boy. It's unacceptable.
Stop. Yeah. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh,
okay. Zombie,
watch out! Not that! I'm fucking out!
Through
that passage that
opens.
We will see. Oh, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Yeah. Okay. Good.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Yeah, it's big, Alex.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Oh.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card stuck to us.
I see that. There.
Let's go! All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Well, let me see about you. I get up so. Okay, go back, look out.
One more for the collection.
Yeah. This how it came up. What is it, guys? My guys. I know this out there. What's the other side? There we go.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Okay, that sucks this time. I'm gonna look at the food that long here. We got all the food, yeah. The food that. It's definitely the afternoon session.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Yoda. Well, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Okay, Okay, yeah. Alright, good.
Okay, I think you can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. How about film? Okay.
That looks heavy.
What, where?
No way.
Oh my god. I'm going.
You did it. I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
I am serious. Okay, okay. Where are we? We're out. Okay, so, go down.
Ready yourself, boy!
Back to the wheel.
Okay. I blew up there for more eggs. Books.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
The other and don't be letting that spit pister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Make you something?
Yes.
What's it gonna be?
See you next, where's I see you.
Okay, go. Got back. good. Oh, good. What? Seals. Oh, yeah. Okay, right. Here's the game. Oh, whoops. Yeah, we have a lot of upgrades. Well, my powerful, yeah. That's the time.
It's working! We got the claw back! There it goes again. It fits. That's perfect.
Yeah, got up.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there.
Yeah.
We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer.
Yeah, we're closer, are we? Where are we now?
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother.
Yeah.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Yeah, we do.
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Yeah, it is.
Whoa!
Stay back!
Whoa, okay, what is that? That's so far away. missed my ass.
The tunnel play.
Got it. Be careful.
Oh, okay. I'm looking at Lucas.
Stay back. The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
Dwarves
must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
I love those. Yeah, oh yeah, but oh, yeah.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up, boy.
If it's good, then that's my good vampire. I want my good.
Another mining room. May not be as long a way up as we Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open. Atreus?
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, you're so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
I used to be good.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Go. Okay. Yeah, go. Go. Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
okay.
Be ready. Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Yeah, one more.
Oh, yes. I see.
And
yeah,
hey, people.
Sounds like someone's screaming.
Oh. Yeah. Might be a very scary old thing up there, guess it's your other.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Yeah. Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here! Father, I see one of those crystals!
To lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Okay. Oh my god. Thank you, Kegel.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out.
What is it?
Now, run that along the string of your son's bow.
Okay.
Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it.
Yeah, okay.
Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Okay.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be born, you know?
Yeah.
Yes, I know.
So I'm gonna feel you. So see ya, Sam.